Years ago, when I was serving as a state president in Frankfurt, Germany, a dear but unhappy sister approached me at the end of one of our stake meetings. "Isn't it terrible?" she said. "There must have been 4 or 5 people sound asleep during your talk." I thought for a moment and answered, "I'm pretty sure that church sleep is among the healthiest of all sleeps."